Hi guys.
How they can say slick tyres are optimum, I just don't understand.
I did try, yeah. I couldn't even get around the corner.
No. As soon as you go slightly offline, you're done.
This is the last race of the GTC League. We're in the Porsche, like every Wednesday. And it's raining on Oulton Park. And for whatever reason, my car seems to have changed view. There we go. So we're taking 50 litres of fuel. It says dry tyres optimal, but that cannot be right. There's just no grip in the dries, even though there's a dry racing line. So, yeah, this should be fun. Qualifying was fun. Here we go.
Going double file. Low tire pressure, stay away from curbs.
Oh, I love the Porsche. Right, I gotta remember, stone cold tyres, not just a little cold, they're stone cold. Stone cold.
Sorry.
Yeah, all right, buddy.
Stay away from the curbs. So you'll see these wet tyres start to overheat. So what I've been doing is, every couple of laps, just run them through a puddle. Cool them down. How good does that sound? Yeah, I was hoping there'd be more turn up tonight. Normally there's quite a few that do this league, but maybe it's the wet weather. Cool down that left tyre.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Right.
Ah, off I go.
Unlucky, mate.
Too eager coming out corner.
Right, bit of water. Just let's watch the tyres now. Cools them down really quick. Switch.
Fastest lap of the race. Great job, man.
My first race with the new triple monitor stand as well. And that's worked out brilliant. It's nice to be close to the monitor again. Field of view feels normal now. Let's cool them tyres. Ooh. Big puddle there. Cool inside. Thank you. moment then. Tires are getting pretty toasty. Thank you. the tyres. So when you've cooled the tyres with the water, for a short while you've got a lot less grip. Even though you're on wet, you can feel that there's less lateral grip. Good spot to cool your tyres, that. bit scared of that bit there I've just passed because of that puddle. I'm not sure what that flicker was. Cheers, mate. Tires down. Tires are starting to go. Oh, sign in the road. Choose them tires.
Yellow flag is set.
Okay. Loads of fuel left. Don't bother cooling the tyres down on this lap. Fun. How do I? There we go. Oh, good race, guys.
Good race, mate.
I spent most of it in the grass.
Bit of rallying.
Not very good rallying either.
Fun, though, lads. Enjoyed it, thanks.
That was a bit of hard work, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Makes your hands sweat, doesn't it?
I do.
Maybe you should have started on the slicks to start with.
Yeah, it was a bit of a nightmare, that was. Shame it went more people.
Yeah, it is a shame that. I was looking forward to a good last race.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought, ass, right? I'll end up in a fence a few times. Hopefully, I ain't the only one, but yeah, there's only four.
Bathurst tomorrow, no?
Think it is, isn't it?
Oh, that sounds good.
That's usually a lot of fun, that track.
Yeah. I didn't have too bad a one last time. Apart from crashing.
I'm going to go and get some food, chaps. Enjoyed that.
So. Nice one, lads. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right. See you next time.
Cheers.
See ya. Bye.
Bye.
Okay. And there we go. Last race of the GTC season. And we got someone desperate to come and say hello. What are you doing? Yes, I know. Oh my God. There you go. That's what you wanted, isn't it? You wanted attention. Right now. I need the toilet now. Go on. Mind your bum. Goodbye. Right. Cheers for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.